Don't have any enablers, but we do have a Tezzeret, which I think is a solid game plan on its own. And we're on the draw, so I'm gonna go ahead and try this. The Vengevine could be pitched once we draw a Riddlesmith or on click Cryptologist, and he has no removal. So if we were on the play, I would mulligan this pretty quickly. I mean, it might not even be good, but I feel like it has the potential to be good. Gonna save our Memnite till we draw a Riddlesmith or we want to Tezzeret it. We definitely need to draw like a Riddlesmith or Enclave Cryptologist or something like that soon. I don't know how Tezzeret works if you Renegade Doppelganger, turn into an artifact, and then make it a 5/5. I guess it would just stay there permanently. I'm not sure. All right, not exactly what I wanted. Probably gonna get crushed this game. This is probably a bad keep. We gotta experiment with somebody's hands so we kinda know what we're looking for though. This deck's certainly explosive enough that we can win out of nowhere, but alright, well, that's a start, I suppose. So yeah, next turn, I don't know, we have a couple Vengevines. We have a chance. I mean, if he has Eldrazi Monument or something, we're just dead, of course, but this is a lot of mana. This is Jeraga Warcaller for Impfy. 3 went away first. Oh, it's Genesis Wave. Wow. Alright. Well, he had a bunch of lands, two Elvish Archdruids, and a Vengevine. So yeah, we're pretty much dead. Even as a Ornreef to put them all super big. And then he has a bunch of mana to cast whatever other creatures he has. It's good times for us right there. His squad is now gigantic. Getting tacked for 8. Well, he doesn't have any more creatures, it looks like. Five, five Archdruids. Alright, something miracle's gonna have to happen here. We're gonna have to draw like Renegade Doppelganger or something. Alright, I don't think we can do anything this turn. We're just gonna win, so I'm not gonna show many of our cards. Like I said, it's probably a bad keep on my part. I'm just experimenting. Working through some of the kinks. I still like our sideboarding. I'm gonna even leave the land out because I think 22 might be the correct number with 4 Moxibles in our deck anyway. So we're just gonna run this right back. Oh, you know what though? Feel like before I do that, we're gonna switch out a Tech Edge for an island because it seems better. Woo.